Mohamed V. Mohamed V is the king's grandfather. Here, small hotels. And as a man asked, if you see everything. Second one, 5:10 is the third one, and 7:30. And then we have one site for the Quranic school where they learn the Quran. And before to go to the mosque, it's forbidden for no mosque.
ship there. Any tourists coming to the city?
In the capital of Argan Oil, it's Agadir. The tree grows only between Agadir, Darudan, and Essaouira, not in other part of the world and not in other part of Morocco as well. We distinguish between two categories of the oil. We do have edible oil, it comes from the roasted fruit, and we do have cosmetic argan oil, it comes from unroasted fruit. This is the big difference between both categories. The method is still by hand from the start, but until grinding and squeezing, we do have machine for this work. It's a very hard work, it needs time, it needs energy, and it needs patience as well. That's why it's only by women made. You need 2 hours to grind it. Men don't get patient to resist 2 hours grinding slowly. Because
Eucalyptus. Yeah. Not about spicy, saffron. I'm not going to do it. Oh, okay, my wife is down there. Thank you for offering.
I'm